Crown Prince Fumihito and Crown Princess Kiko attended a ceremony on November 12 to promote the country's love for forests. Imperial family members plant trees and take care of them for the annual festival that has a nearly 50-year-long history. Fumihito said he was very happy to see the trees he planted at the festival 18 years ago. The imperial couple also had a chat with elementary and middle school students who are growing and protecting the trees.